Okay, I feel like Christmas came early for sure because I'm a super fan of Traeger. And if you haven't, if you're not a super fan, it's only because you haven't tried it. Traeger, of course, I would have to say, and this is my own opinion, unscientific evidence, but has to be the most revered, respected, certainly beloved, ultimate dream outdoor convection, wood-fired grill, pizzas, you do casseroles, you do turkey, you do ham. There's nothing that you can't do on this because you grill, you roast, you smoke, you bake. You do it in a way that is unique to Traeger with what I call their set it and forget it, their goof-proof system. Now, let me just show you what you get in the colors, and then you gotta meet the woman that I wanna be when I grow up. Diva Q is gonna be on in just a second. We include hickory pellets, we include the mesquite pellets, and then we also include two different probes, temperature probes. So when I say it's set it and forget it, it really is. You can't mess this up. You get that cover, you get the great little owner's manual, and then I don't know if we have any of Danielle's cookbooks, but I'll have my producer Steve. Okay, Steve will show you that in that little, little box on the side of your screen. In addition to that, we have also added a trade. Now, we did not do this the last time that we had it as a today's special, which, by the way, it sold out at like noon. So this is your beautiful, we are calling that the graphite. It's a nice deep gray. This is our copper, right now, wait, I screwed this up and I did it. This is the copper and that's the bronze, right, Steve? Okay, so the copper is the brighter of the two. The bronze is the more muted of the two, if that makes sense. And then we've got that beautiful cinnamon, which is that yummy, spicy red. Do it now, though. I'll show you that if purchased separately, and then I gotta get it, our Diva Q out here. But you are looking at hundreds of dollars off of retail, hundreds of dollars off of retail. Remember, we include the cover, that's 60 bucks. We include that folding stand, which we didn't do before, that's another 60 bucks. You got the pellets, you got the grill, and I'm serious about this, you hit a button. There's no fussing, there's no fighting, there's no flare-ups, there's no babysitting coals, but you get the most incredible flavor on the planet that you can't mess up. Now, speaking of incredible flavor, you gotta, she puts the spice in the sauce and then some. My girl, award-winning pit master, the girl that I wanna be when I grow up, Diva Q is here with us. We have just a handful of her cookbook that has already been earning rave reviews. Danielle, it is great to have you back. So how many friends have you met in your neighborhood since you've been grilling using your Traeger? I mean, it's got to be like the place that everybody wants to be, isn't it?
So I got to tell you a true story. Right now, we're actually hosting a very small group of Friendsgiving. They're all to my right waiting for the second we finish tonight because they're eating everything on these grills tonight because this is what it does. It brings people together. All that delicious taste of a Traeger wood-fired grill. And you know I've got these grills full, and I love to showcase how awesome the grills are. I want to tease you with something right away, right off the top of the bat. I want to show you a beautiful, and I mean gorgeous, full grill of food. And take a look, because we're here in my backyard. We've got, listen, we've got some friends here that are pescatarians. So I've got beautiful, succulent, moist trout. Gorgeous, right in the middle. Now, of course, we also have some mega meat eaters here tonight. You know, I've got some friends, they love them some beef. And this wood fire, gorgeous. Check out my tomahawk. This is beautiful wood fire kiss goodness. So the taste really separates a Traeger from everything else because, you know, you can cook a tomahawk in the oven, but it's not going to give you, check this, mouth-watering, delicious goodness, perfectly cooked top to bottom, absolutely succulent, moist, hickory-kissed. I mean, I could keep going on. Let me tell you, I love what it does for steaks. And, you know, this backyard's full right now of all this delicious food. amazing.
Okay, I get if you're hosting people, I'm getting in that car. I'm driving to you. I mean, seriously. this though, Danielle, the thing is, when we say it's set it and forget it, and you, of course, I always say, and you got to find Danielle Diva Q on social media. So many great ideas, things that you wouldn't expect to do with a grill, but this is something that empowers us, and we want to get the guys and the gals out there grilling. And I am speaking from experience. Now, I'll be posting a 3-ingredient. You can make it either a cranberry sauce or a cherry sauce. When you smoke a turkey, I'm just telling you, when you smoke or grill a turkey, you have not lived. But I'll be posting that recipe. Find me at Facebook. I promise I did a little sneak peek, a little picture, because we're all doing our see, I know, gotta have that corn on the grill, Danielle. Gotta, you know, grill those tomatoes. I mean, you can do stone fruit and everything. But you know, this empowers us. When I say it's a set it and forget it, you have to think outside of the grill. We've got a little videotape or animation, I think, that illustrates the technology. Can you speak to that for us?
Absolutely. One of the easiest things to do is actually plug in the Traeger. This is where you start. Pour the hopper filled with all natural wood pellets. Now you set the temperature either low and slow in the middle or even hot and fast towards the top side of 450 degrees. The best part is the grill does all the work for you. It actually pulls all of the, you know, beautiful wood-fired pellets right into that hot pot. And as the hot pot's heating up, it's actually circulating the entire body of the grill with that delicious wood-fired smoke. You place your food on the grill, and it has one of the best things ever, an angled drip pan. So it takes all of the grease, all of that stuff, right over to the side, creating this incredible indirect heating element that literally gives all this moisture and deliciousness to your food. Now, it truly is set and forget it. We actually include two different temperature probes where you can actually put these right into your meats and run them without having to even open the grill. So take a look at this, some traditional barbecue now that we put on last night. So this was done super low and slow. So we've got a brisket flat. We've got some succulent, moist ribs. Heck, I even threw some beans on here earlier today. But take a look at this pork butt. We ran it low and slow overnight. And watch me just pull off chunks of meat. The bone comes right out just like that. We just can literally shred it apart, that mouth-watering goodness. And heck, why not, while you're at it, build yourself a little slider. I mean, look at that. And that was one of the things that we ran overnight, deliciously easy, giving you that wood-fired flavor, that ease of use, and it's so convenient. I mean, and you don't have to be a pit master to do this. Anybody can do this at home, young, old, in the middle. If you can run an oven, you can run the Traeger. It's that easy. It truly is a set it and forget it.
It is indeed. In fact, Prince, I might want to show that animation one more time just to piggyback on something that Danielle just said. Danielle, I'm so inspired by you, but I watch a lot of those cooking competitions. And when they have those chefs do the grill challenge, they stay up for 24 hours. You know it. You've done it.
Absolutely.
You've seen it. And, and I'm serious about this. They stay up for 24 hours. You know this.
We do.
So that they can mind and tend the fire. So you can, the Traeger with that auger system, that does all the work, right?
Yeah, that's the part that's like incredible, because you don't have to be there opening the lid, checking on your meat. You don't have to keep coming back and revisiting it. The Traeger grill is doing all the work with you, enveloping the entire body of the grill with that wood-fired smoke goodness, so that you don't actually have to be there and babysitting it. So that convenience factor, I don't have to be standing beside the grill. I mean, I'm out here in my backyard and this is where we are, but I can actually easily be in the house watching TV or watching a movie, you know, maybe doing some yoga, you know, working out, getting some goodness in. But honestly, this is how easy it really is. And it comes back to, once again, that convenience factor. You know, we've got the bags of pellets. We've got the hickory. We've got the mesquite. You've got those delicious wood-fired flavors. You pour the pellets in, you set the dial, and like, that's how easy it is. The grill controls the amount of pellets that it needs to maintain that temperature. And you were talking about the turkey. Well, you know, of course, like I said, we're doing Friendsgiving tonight. And for us, well, of course, we've got a beautiful, big, gorgeous roast turkey. We did an apple brine turkey on the grill, and it's got this delicious, gorgeous, you know, really well-developed color on it. And then I know this is one of your favorites. We did, of course, my herb-crusted prime rib, which is one of our family favorites. Now, take a look at this. Like, this is a really massive roast, and it's got all that beautiful color. And above all, the flavor. You know, it always comes down to flavor when it comes to doing these beautiful big meat cuts. because of course you can do a prime rib in the oven. Of course you can do it on another grill. But what, you know what you can't get? You can't get wood-fired flavor. And you can't get that ease of use that we get with running a Traeger. And once again, Shannon, I know you love this.
Oh.
Take a look at how beautiful and perfect that gorgeous prime rib is from top to bottom.
Wow.
And we have all of that delicious flavor. And that is, like, for me, such an essential part of being such a Traeger fanatic. I truly am. And at the very back, I've got a squash, sweet potato casserole with some smoked nuts.
Because, you're so funny. You read my mind.
It is what it is.
I was just going to ask about that two-tiered system. And in fact, I'll show you some of the food that we've got here in the studio. Obviously, Danielle's got the best food, but just to kind of get your creative juices going here. But that two-tiered system, and again, you set it and forget it. You push a button. So you're not minding a flame. You're not worrying about flare-ups. You're not babysitting it. But Danielle, can you speak to the precise temperature control? Because that's the other thing about those chefs and, you know, when they do the grilling challenge, it's, man, one side's hot, one side's cold, one side's too cool. What makes the Traeger unique with regard to temperature control and that two-rack system?
Okay, so one of the things is we increase our grill estate because we've got that second shelf. I love that, right? Because you can have one thing on the bottom shelf, another thing on the top shelf. So I'm going to show you something that's really kind of unusual for a lot of grills. How about some baked goods? Now, baking is kind of delicate, right? So typically when it comes to baking, you always want to maintain that delicious, perfect temperature at all times. So on our grill right now, I have an entire cast iron pot of cinnamon rolls. So that was done at about 350 degrees. I've got cookies up here. Those need to be done at 350 degrees. And you notice they're all lovely and golden and beautifully done. And of course, I've got a beautiful, beautiful fluffy pizza. Because you know what? That also needed to be done at 350 degrees. So that temperature, as you can see, maintained throughout the entire grill. So we don't have those hot spots. We don't have those, you know, challenges of maintaining that delicious, you know, flavor throughout. That's one of the biggest benefits. That is that convenience factor. And you know what? It's all about the taste and how easy it actually is to do. So 350 degrees, for example, on this one, our baking grill was easily maintained from one end to the other on both shelves.
On both shelves. So I'm going to show you the color choices again. But remember, ask about Danielle's cookbook. We have a handful of them. I promise I will be posting the recipe for that kind of, three ingredient, that kind of smoky, easy, breezy, either dark cherry or cranberry sauce. When I say, if you've never lived until you've had a grilled turkey, I'm just telling you that right now. so that, I promise, will be on the way. So find Diva Q on social media, and I hope you can find me, Shannon Smith, on HSN, because I'm always trying to, you know, do something fun there, whether it is baking, and that's, I love your demonstrations, Danielle. I'm telling you, whether it's like a smoked macaroni and cheese. I mean, you had me at hello. I mean, you do bacon on this. I mean, steaks. You, especially with your cookbook, you really get everybody's creative juices going. But the big thing I keep going back to is not all grills are created alike. I'm serious.
Absolutely.
When it comes to a Traeger, you got to tell everybody who didn't see you over the weekend, how many Traegers do you have, Miss Award-winning Pitmaster, and why do you keep going back to a Traeger?
Well, I'm a mom, first and foremost, and, you know, I'm a mom of some beautiful children, and it just makes my life really easy. Secondly, I'm an award-winning world champion Pitmaster with over 400 barbecue awards, and they were all won on these Traegers right behind me. And the thing is that they're easy and convenient, and I have 24, 25 of them right now. Somewhere in there. You know, some women collect shoes. I collect I love barbecues and I love my Traegers. And the reason is because I get that consistent, repeatable result every single time. Whether we've got a beautiful steak, you know, whether I've got, by the way, your mac and cheese is up in the corner here. I don't know if you even saw that on the second shelf again. I know you love you some mac and cheese with some bacon. Whether we're doing meal prep, so this, like, lemon pepper chicken, for example, is something I'm doing for my meal prep boxes for the week. This salmon is, the salmon is for a friend for dinner tonight. So you can see we've got different zones. Heck, Shannon, when was the last time you ever saw bacon directly on the grill? I've got bacon pieces on the grill tonight.
Unreal.
Because there's no, that no flare-ups. You know, one of the great things is that angled drip shield, once again, provides us with absolutely no flare-ups. And then I've got these big, massive, juicy burgers. Look at how juicy that is. Like, it's so juicy, coming off of this beautiful grill again. So it's everything. It truly is that grill that gives you the entire world available to it, from big, massive, juicy burgers to incredible tomahawks to the low and slow meats. And it gives you all that versatility. And you know, Friendsgiving, it's awesome.
Oh man, like I said, I'm inviting myself. I'm coming over there. I mean, seriously. You know, see, we've learned a lot doing these social distance celebrations, but this is something that you will celebrate 12 months out of the year. It's Traeger. They are world-class. They are second to none. I mean, you get those consistent, repeatable results. Like Danielle said, you set it and you forget it. For all my maybe scaredy cat, you know, wannabe grilling gals out there, now it's not just the guy in your life who's relegated out to the grill. You see Danielle, I mean, not only world champion and a world champion mom, but we all want great tasting food. If this year has taught us anything, I mean, you probably learned how to cook if you weren't cooking before, but the best part about this is you don't have to know. You don't have to know. You don't have to have any special skill set. I mean, obviously Danielle is a world champion and then some, but you get world champion results by hitting a button. So here's the thing. We're gonna take hundreds of dollars off retail. We include the hickory, we include the mesquite, we include that cover, that's like another 60 bucks. We include two different temperature probes. Make sure you ask about Danielle's cookbook. I gotta get that. And then for the first time, when this sold out as a today's special in May, we did not do that great little folding table. That's like another $60 freebie. Free shipping is a big deal. In fact, oh, thank you, Steve. It's almost $100 shipping. So yeah, we can say like $200 off, but then by the time you factor in the free shipping, that's almost like another $100, you know, bonus or freebie kind of thrown in. Traeger also really has such an avid and active community, easy to set up. It is a community, it becomes a family. You just wait, you try Traeger, there's no going back. It is, well, world class for a reason. Hundreds of dollars off only as long as supplies last. So Steve, if you could tell me which of the colors that we have would be the least available. Oh, okay, the cinnamon and the bronze. So here's the graphite. Here's that copper, that's the warmer or the brighter of the two. The cinnamon has always been the most popular, and that will be the first one to go out of this Encore Today's Special series that we have. And then we have the bronze, which is more of the muted tones. And any way you stack it, with an unconditional money-back guarantee until the end of January, we are making dreams come true. Because Danielle, it's interesting. One of my other producers at the network here actually bought a Traeger somewhere else. And I can't believe it, it's almost sacrilegious in our world. But he had to figure out how they were gonna get it home from the store, and you know, and he didn't get all the bonuses, he didn't get all the extras. Once you try Traeger, it's kind of hard to go back, but this is kind of the easiest way to get a Traeger when you got somebody delivering it to your door and splitting up the payments. Doesn't get much easier than this, does it?
No, it really doesn't. And, you know, one of the great things is, that, like you said, more people are cooking at home, and you don't have to be a world champion pit master to accomplish that. You know, this is just a small sampling of the wide variety of things you can make on a Traeger grill. Remember, you can bake on the grill, you can grill on the grill, you can smoke on the grill, you can roast on the grill, you can braise. And one of the great things I love that you mentioned is our community, Traeger Nation. You know, everybody should be checking out that Traeger Grills app for thousands and thousands of recipes that are literally available at your fingertips that make you a championship, you know, backyard rock star. I mean, come on, take a look at this last rack of ribs I've got for tonight. Beautiful, succulent, you know, everybody loves a good rack of ribs. I want to show you, though, because I know that we have a lot of fans of ribs out there, okay? Now, I'm going to put these down. I'm going to get a little messy now, okay? Now, take a look at this. I can literally pull the bone right out. These are succulent, fall off the bone ribs, and right on there, baked beans at the same time, because you know what? That top shelf just gives you even more versatility. Take a look at that color, that delicious goodness, so moist, all of that smoke flavor from the hickory and the mesquite wood that we use today, all that wood pellet goodness, and you can't beat the taste. Once again, this is like restaurant quality barbecue food that we didn't even have to leave our backyard for.
Well, I mean, that's what's so unbelievable. And I'll show you those accessories in person. And thank you, Steve. They're putting the item number for Diva Q for Danielle's cookbook in the corner. We have only 300. I'll tell you what, I think I'm gonna get it for the maple pumpkin cheesecake alone. I was Buddy the Elf in a former life because you could put maple syrup on a shoe and I would eat it. I mean, I'm serious. You know, you had me at maple syrup. about 300 of those available only. And then if you want to, oh, sorry about that, Prince. We have the additional rack if you, it's makes it nice and stationary if you're doing racks of ribs. And then we also have the rack for your chicken legs. I love your chicken leg. Or you could also do, you know how we go to the we used to go to the amusement parks to get those smoked turkey legs, remember those? You could do turkey legs, you could do chicken legs. I mean, it makes it nice and stationary. And then we also have 12-month VIP financing, in which case you said, Steve, about $45.83 on if you choose to make it 12 interest-free payments. But you should do it while you're thinking about it. Listen, I realize this year has taught us a lot of things. Most notably, I think it's really taught us the value of our families and really how we appreciate how our health and how we spend time with our family. And maybe you had to learn how to cook. I have girlfriends who have burned water who are, you know, I'm like, I don't know. I almost said the name of my Tennessee friend. You know, she's baking brownies. I'm like, what? The world is turning on its axis. I mean, it's like, but Danielle, it's really true. Even for the novice, even for, you know, I love to cook. More importantly, I love to eat. But if you're not a cook, you can still get perfect results, can't you?
Absolutely, and that Traeger Nation, you know, one of the great things is that ease of use, that convenience factor, because if you can turn on an oven, you can use a Traeger. It truly is that simple. Whether you're gonna do a low and slow, you know, traditional barbecue, whether we're just gonna make some amazing hot dogs and sausages, I mean, once again, take a look at this goodness that's in here. We've got the grilled corn, we've got the grilled asparagus, we have that lemon pepper chicken. This is all on the same grill, and this is chock full of goodness. We have on the traditional barbecue, once again, these are all recipes from the Traeger Grills app, which makes it even better, you know? We've got beautiful brisket. I mean, check this brisket out. I've got gorgeous smoke ring on there. Now, a brisket is traditionally very difficult. Well, no problem on a Traeger. It's a cakewalk. And then, of course, we go to our bigger meats, our gorgeous prime rib that's still sitting here. And, man, I can't resist, okay? I know this is for Friendsgiving tonight, guys, but I'm telling you, look at that. It's succulent. It's juicy. It's moist. And if you were to go and order that in a restaurant, it would be truly a very expensive meal.
It would. I mean, seriously, you could make the argument that if you only did prime rib, that's a flex pay. I mean, easily. No, but it seriously is.
Yeah.
Well, they are going for sure. And you still get our unconditional money-back guarantee until the end of January. We're paying for your shipping, so that's like a $100 freebie right there. We're taking hundreds of dollars off your purchase. We're sending you the mesquite. We're sending you the hickory. We're sending you the $60 cover. We're sending you, of course, the instruction, the owner's manual, but two different probes. That's one of the reasons Danielle could literally set it and forget it and leave things on it overnight. I mean, it cooks to perfection with no flare-ups, no hot spots, no coals, no babysitting. $60 shelf is included as well. Two-tiered system, and all you do is pick your color of choice. And Danielle, let's talk about cleanup real quick. I know we've got that animation, but the other thing is, if you can do bacon on there, I think of when I would, you know, grill out with charcoal, and man, it's like a whole nest of something. You got to figure out what are you going to do with all that stuff. So yes, it's set it and forget it. Easy setup, easy cleanup too, isn't it?
That is key for me. Let me show you this. So we've got an angled drip pan on the inside of every grill, and all of that drippage, all of that stuff that's coming off of the grill, here's the thing, I'm going to show you the little bucket. It literally hangs off the side. And then what you have is a disposable, recyclable aluminum bucket on the inside with any of the grease that's come off the grill. I mean, that is ideal. We have a drip pan liner in there. And remember, this is so simple to get clean. I mean, that drip tray on the inside literally carries all that fat away from all of your foods. No flare-ups whatsoever. No flare-ups, no bad things. this makes dream cleaning, okay? Because I'm telling you, the second you get your Traeger, you want to use your Traeger all the time, because when it comes to making food delicious, this is the taste.
It is, and boy, you nailed it, Danielle. Now we're not just grilling out on Memorial Day. Every night is grill night. I mean, seriously. Danielle, be safe out there. I would invite myself to your Friendsgiving. We'll have to do it once the social distancing's over, okay?
Absolutely. Be blessed. Stay safe, everybody. Have a great weekend.
Hey, thank you, Danielle. All right. Well, you can get yours. Every night becomes grill night.